blending in was never an option. I believe in being true to myself.
It's not always easy, but it's a battle that I'll win 100 times. It's my authenticity that makes me say I love me.